Hello guys, welcome to my channel Food for Thought. Today I'm going to present you a weight loss recipe, a soup. So today I'm going to tell you how to make sweet potato, carrot and tomato soup. This is one sweet potato I've taken. This is one carrot. This is one tomato. And these are 2 to 3 pods of garlic. This is a very healthy soup and a weight loss soup. When you replace your one meal with this soup, you are definitely going to lose extra weight and extra inches. So do try this soup because it's healthy as well. So now let's see how to make the soup. Hello guys, to make the soup I have taken a pressure cooker because when we cook in a pressure cooker, the pressure keeps the nutrients intact. So I've switched on the gas and put the pressure cooker. You should not put any oil at all. And here I have chopped everything, the carrots, the sweet potato, the tomato and the garlic cloves. So I'm going to put all of them together in the pressure pan. If you don't have a pressure cooker or if you don't want to cook in a pressure cooker, you can cook in a normal pan also. But you have to keep the lid on. Everything in the pressure cooker. Now we'll add only 2 things to it. One is this healthy Himalayan pink salt. Replacing your normal salt with this Himalayan pink salt is very beneficial because this is the most natural and purest form of the salt, and also it aids to the weight loss. Like it doesn't make the water retain in the body. So we are adding only a little bit of the salt because we can add the salt afterwards also. We are just adding a little bit of salt. And then along with the salt, we'll be adding a little bit of pepper. That's it. And now we are going to add the water and put the lid. Now water means we'll just add little bit of the water because already the tomatoes also contain the water. So we'll have added approximately just half glass of water, not more than that. And now we are going to close the lid and let it pressure cook. On a medium flame, we are going to cook it for 5 whistles and then we are going to switch off the cooker and let the pressure release itself before pureeing the soup. The pressure has now released. Now we'll open the cooker. And yes, we can see everything is completely cooked and mashed. Now we'll let it come to the room temperature and then put it in a mixer and puree these contents. After we puree it, then I'll tell you what to do. I've pureed our vegetables and I've put it this in the airtight container. These are the contents. I've pureed it along with the water. I've stored in the airtight container because now I'm going to use only half of it and rest I'm going to store it. Like that you can store this puree for 4 to 5 days and use it whenever you require. So I'm going to take half the contents. Now we are going to dilute this with the water. We have almost added 3/4 glass of water. That is 120 ml. Now we are going to put it on the gas and then give it a boil. Now we have to keep it on the lowest flame because this soup concoction need to be cooked for at least 10 minutes. So first we'll put the flame to the high and when there is a boil, then we'll simmer it. So at this stage you can check for salt and you can add more salt and more pepper And now we'll keep it on this and we'll let it boil. The soup is boiling and we have to boil it till the consistency gets thick and also the contents we have poured should be reduced to half. Then our soup will be ready. So this is the video after 5 minutes of boiling. So we'll again boil it for 5 minutes more. The consistency is getting thick and now it's been 10 minutes. So we'll switch off the flame because when it starts coming to a little bit room temperature, then it will thicken more. So our soup is ready to serve. You can add anything on the top of it. Like if you want to add, you can add cream, you can add coriander leaves, you can add parsley or anything, or you can just serve it like this. This delicious and healthy sweet potato, tomato and carrot soup is ready. It's super healthy, super yummy, and as I said, it's a weight loss recipe. So get going and start losing some weight and eat healthy. So if you like this recipe, do like my channel, do subscribe it and share the recipe. Thank you.